एंड वेलकम, दिस इज देवल घेवरिया फ्रॉम सिमी फाउंडेशन. सिमी फाउंडेशन इज अ नॉन प्रॉफिटेबल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हु वर्क्स फॉर बेटरमेंट ऑफ अ सोसाइटी. आर फोर मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर वुमन एम्पावरमेंट, एजुकेशन, हेल्थ एंड लाइवलीहुड. टुडेज वीडियो इज बेस्ड ऑन एजुकेशन. एज वी नो, कोरोना एंड पैंडेमिक, दिस वर्ड्स आर अ पार्ट ऑफ अवर लाइफ नाउ. एज वी नो, मेनी ऑफ अस हैज लॉस्ट देयर लाइवलीहुड्स, स्टूडेंट्स आर मिसिंग देयर एजुकेशन एंड ऑफ कोर्स हेल्थ इज अ वर्ल्ड वाइड प्रॉब्लम नाउ. Around March and April, HSC and SSC students are appearing for the exam. And every year, Narendra Modi comes live and talks to the students, teachers and parents and from entire the nation. Likewise, this year also, Narendra Modi ji came live, but this time it took place virtually because this is a new normal now. This video is just briefing the session called Pariksha Pe Charcha. At the beginning of the session, Narendra Modi ji says, exam is an opportunity for a better life. We should not take it as an hurdle. Students and teacher and parent should create always a light and tension-free environment during the exams. Moving ahead, Modi ji says, never run away from your difficulties. Always try to face it. In your exam, always try to attempt the difficult question first and then the others. Come and make yourself comfortable before entering into the exam hall. Moving ahead, Modi ji addresses the teachers and says, always try to talk about other stuff also, like sports, entertainment and etc. It will create a strong bond between you and students. Moving ahead, one student asks, what should we do in our free time? Which Modi ji answered, we should utilize our free time. We should develop our new skills and always do things that makes you happy. Always follow your passion and never compare yourself with any others. Remember that our job is to give the exam. Fail and pass is not in our hand. Fail and pass are the two sides of the coin. If we pass, then it's good. But if we fail, then remember that it's not end of our life. One thing that highlights the session is increasing generation gap between children and parents. For which Modi ji says, parents should always try to be friend with the children. Now as we are coming at the end of the session, Modi ji says, because of Corona, many of us has met many things. But because of Corona, we have taught a lot, like family bonding, respect for each other, and Corona also helped India to be Atmanirbhar and spreading a message like vocal for local. At the end of the session, Modi ji gave a small task to every student. He says, always try to learn about the freedom fighters like Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose, and also the event that helped to take our freedom. Remember that because of their sacrifices, we are having this freedom. I hope I have covered all the points from Pariksha Pe Charcha 2021. And once again, thank you for watching this video.